The first strike when I truly heard those fans, bro, like just go after it.
It was,
and then the very second batter, a home run. Like that's when I was like, yo, we're fucking here, dude.
It's so bright out here.
Guys, man, dudes, how are you feeling right now?
Stellar. Got some sleep in. Got a little McBreak.
We're about to go grab or what?
No.
Mimosa. Hey, y'all gotta give me one of those shirts. Those shirts are sick.
Well, think about it, but, you know.
That's fun.
You know what we could do? The picture we have of you in front of the baseball in Arizona, I'm going to have RJ crop you out of that, and then we're going to take a picture in Omaha, and then we're going to crop you in that one. And then send it to your pops. Game one, we wanted to sit like a little nice, you know, nice view, get all that. And then, holy moly, dude.
Yeah, we almost just died.
Wow, dude. This is insane.
No filming at my bank.
This is pristine, bro.
Wow. Sponsor me, Chase.
Wow.
Look at this. Don't even have to insert my card, I just tap it. Don't even know where to go?
No.
Man, let's go to the arena, man.
What time is it?
Time for you to get a watch.
Dude, how insane would it be if you saw a tornado?
It's gonna happen.
That's gonna be insane. Come all the way to the College World Series, drive 1,600 miles to see a tornado.
What in the fucking tarnation, dude? Holy cow. I need a wheels.
Is that what you need?
Yeah, a little bike.
Who plays here, you know?
Yeah, I have honestly no idea. Let's see. It's Omaha Mavericks Men's Ice Hockey. So like Fresno Falcons. Remember the Fresno Falcons?
Oh, look at that. Baseball field.
World. Yeah, man. We got views on views, man. Feel efficient for sure. Oh, felt it drop.
I've yet to see one Wells Fargo.
I don't know, man. Maybe she's hiding somewhere. Maybe she'll pop a tit here soon. First one in Omaha, man. Hey, the Harlem Globetrotters. July 27th, be there, be square, baby. Dude, it's concert time, baby. We're getting back in the concerts and all that. It's lit. It's lit, man. Hell is small. This is their practice area.
A little ice rink.
Hey, you ever been to a hockey game?
No, I've never been to a hockey game.
That shit's sick. My dad's a huge hockey guy, right? So when I was a little kid, he'd be always watching it. I'd be like, man, I don't want to watch this. I'd be like, just let me know when the fights happen. So every time I'd be in my room, Luke, what's up? Run over, fight's happening. I'm like, oh, shit. And I just walk back. Oh, it's definitely not.
Oh. Wow.
Let's go.
Oh, my God.
Wow. Holy shit.
Huh. I guess we can't see anything.
Wow. Baxter Arena. What do we think right now? Luke, it's McRaining.
Honestly, I mean, this isn't bad.
No, this isn't
bad. This isn't terrible.
Definitely got to find a cover for the camera here pretty soon.
Yeah. It's...
We're not going to stop recording.
We can't.
No.
Run.
We're soaked, bro. We're having a great talk. Walk out and get fucking... pissed on. Look at this guy just walking.
Just walking in the rain.
Can I get one large vanilla latte? A medium iced turtle latte?
Seven bones.
Sick. Awesome, thank you.
She definitely wanted the Russian.
Hey, she's fresh.
Listen, RJ, we're gonna walk into the CWS, man, and you're gonna hook me up with an absolute. Let's pull the two-seat out, baby. He's already got it in the bag. He's helped me out. It's wherever you wanna go. Just rub into the
music. This is how we do it. All night. We're here. We made it to the stadium.
Called
TD Ameritrade.
Yep. BP's about to start. I think we're sitting somewhere right here.
If we had this
mini field, dude.
If we had this in Fresno, it'd be.
Dude.
Is it fucked to put one right here? Cute.
That's good stuff.
They really got us because we were driving down, like, on the street.
We see this foul pole, right? And you would think that it's a big league stadium. Well, you come to it, and it's Rosenblatt.
This is actually pretty cool. One of you guys would be on the mound, one of you guys hitting, one of you guys maybe in shortstop, and the other in second base. Play the game. There you go. That'd be sick.
All right, guys. We're about to do something pretty sick. Never done anything like this before. Check this out. Come here. So you see this little gap right here? I'm going to shoot through here. So we'll start it, like, back here. You're going to see the infield at the zoo straight through, and it's going to go over, and you're going to see the whole city.
No rain.
Bro, Mississippi State.
Yeah, they're getting ready to walk out.
All right, guys, we have made it onto the streets.
Getting a little wild. There's so many people here, though.
Not many Vandy fans I don't see, dude.
We're sitting on their side game.
For a vlog. What are you guys doing? Guys being dudes. So that's our podcast. We drove 25 hours yesterday.
No way.
Yeah, from California.
Welcome to Omaha.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Experience it all, man. Trying to get it all in.
Sorry, the store is not like in full form.
You know how many people from our town told me? I know they got the goods over there.
Dude, there's been thousands of people coming in here asking for the goods and Voodoo One, yeah. And it's gone.
Gone
immediately.
Luke, what are your first impressions up close?
Wow.
Yeah.
Stellar.
It looks so much smaller on TV.
Yeah, it was not. Dude, this is
like. Look how big the main sign is, dude.
We got the Vanderbilt bar.
Look, the Vandy colors up there.
Guys, let them know.
Hopefully they got some Nike.
Just want to see some Nike. I see no Nike.
All right, Luke, we made it.
We're here,
we
man.
Made it. Look at this stadium, guys. After 25 hours of driving nonstop, seeing complete darkness. You know, look at this. We're doing it.
Guys being dudes,
man.
And that's the 25 hours of driving.
Yep. That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man. Cause I can't wait much longer.
Luke, first impressions, man. Packed stadium.
This is some top-notch baseball right now.
Omaha, Nebraska. defending champion Vanderbilt, and Mississippi State. Best two out of three to decide a championship. It's the Dogs and the Doors, ready to get rolling in the nation's heartland. And Leiter will race to the bag to beat Allen. That ball is to left and it is drilled. And it is gone. What a start for State. Cameron James, 12th. It's 1-0 Dogs.
Will not get him, and that's a walk. Bradfield going.
That's a run. On the inside corner, Jordan caught, looking strikeout number one.
Leiter,
oh, he makes the play. On the ground and through, that's going to bring home Keegan.
That's good, right at the knees, and it was over the plate. And the 2-2. That's the three, that's the game. One more win gets them another College World Series title.
From the start of the drive,
yeah,
to right now, this is the couple. This is the best 48 hours of my life, dude. What did you feel when you walked in? When you, dude, the flyover.
I didn't feel anything until the first strike.
Yeah, dude.
And then the very second batter, a home run. Like that's when I was like, yo, we're fucking here, dude. Dude, I was so amped with emotions. I wanted to cry, I wanted to fucking smile, I wanted to laugh, I wanted to cheer, I wanted to yell, I just wanted to do everything, dude.
You know, we came here, you know, we're like Vandy.
Before this, before he even says what he was about to say, we were almost not even gonna go because it was gonna be NC State and Mississippi State. And the problem with that is they're Team Adidas. He was upset of the fact that we almost were gonna go to see two Adidas teams play.
Let me just tell you all something. For any of you guys who aren't in college yet and have never thought about Mississippi State as an option, go there. Because the amount of fucking 11 out of 10 rating women I saw at this ball game walking around with Mississippi State gear on was unreal. It was nuts. Mississippi State has babes, and we are all missing out. Everybody in the 559, all my homies, single homies, we're missing out, man. Mississippi State, where the fuck are we at? Why, we're going to Mississippi State. Let's fucking go.
I told my boy going to like 10 blends for me. I told my boy going to like 10 blends for me. I'm trying to get high till I can't feel nothing. I'm trying to get high till I can't feel nothing.